Yo, but I do rest to some German rap. I know y'all miss me in Germany. I know y'all miss me. So I'm finna do reaction real quick to Miami Yassin, Testarossa.
Bleib Nummer 1 à la Gianluigi. Flieg erste Klasse nach Santorini. Weiß, sie bleibt kleben, so wie Paninis. Trainingsanzug aus Velour. Koffer Leila um 10 Uhr, Drehpur. Casa Negra, Dortmund City. Für die
Reise. What's good, yo, man? I'm the rap to Miami Yassin. And this song sound pretty straight. We know that Germany has their own sound. German artists have like their own sound, like their own way of doing things. But it's just kind of melodic, you know, like you can tell when something's melodic, and I'm vibing it so far. This is my first reaction to Miami Yassin. So let me know what you guys think about him in the comment section. You feel me? And if you want me to react to more Miami Yassin, like the video.
Alexander Wang, baby, alles heute ab, geht auf mich. Ich seh ihr iPhone-Screen mit der Kamera-App. Sie macht Fotos mit den Flaschen auf dem Tisch. Und ich weiß noch gut, wo ich früher mal war. Deshalb lebe ich jeden Tag, erzähl's nix. Heute 3-4K vor der Bühne am Start. Und sie rappen jede Zeile einfach mit. Ah, shit, ich steig in den Testaras. Ich schaue mit dem 6 Gramm Coca.
For it to be so melodic and stuff like that, it's really like upbeat. Like it just kind of like, I feel like the video, the brightness of the video and stuff like that, just how lit it is. It's just like a vacation song low key. Like somebody could be on vacation, he's like, you know what? Testarossa, man, let's go and make this video real quick ASAP. You know what I mean? Let me know if y'all get that same vibe. If not, then like, how does this song make you feel?
Well,
who's the guy with him? Is he a rapper? Who is the guy that's with him? I definitely feel like I've seen him before, like in a thumbnail somewhere on YouTube. Go ahead and comment below if you guys know who that is. And if he's an artist, recommend some heat from him if he fire.
Ich weiß es nur für meine Mann. Früher Penner, Mann, ich konnte mir nichts leisten, na baby. Fokus heute liegt auf Scheine, so wie Ike Life. Ich hänge in der Karibik, keine Zeit für deine Miete. Und 2 Jahre Millionär, keine Zweifel, na baby. Steig in den Testarossa. Verschlagen mit dem 6 Gramm Coca.
Like this is just, it just like strutter. This sound like it could be in Grand Theft Auto. Especially with the way the effects are in the background and stuff like that. I feel like it kind of reminds me like a Vice City. Like the way like the whole like the pause and then it has like that purplish background. It reminds me of Vice City. But it's so upbeat. Like I feel like they play this song like while you on like some serious mission. You gotta ram into somebody. Or like you might be flying a plane over the beach or something. Song. Y'all gotta teach me some German, man. You know I'm down to learn more about German culture. I don't know too much about Germany except that they got some fire ass cars. You dig what I'm saying? That's all I know. Yeah, that's all I know, you feel me? But anyway, man, let me know what you gotta think about this song. If you want me to do more reaction to this guy, let me know in the comment section. Is he overrated, underrated? We might have to do a video about him. If he make bangers, is he underrated or overrated? We gotta find out. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on social media. Follow me. Follow. And I'm gonna see you guys later. Peace.